So I'm going to continue down the road to Scarlet's.
Why would anyone do this? What did these poor souls ever do to them?
A lot of them have pretzels. I guess pretzels were the common food back then. Discovered shrine. A Groshen abandoned. Oh, is this the shrine? Read. Zach Kelly, Tony Long, Sean. Wow. So it's a fork in the road. Looks like I'm gonna go straight to get to my destination. I need to bury my parents in the linden tree. Because that's where Dad said he wanted to.
Hey, what are you up to? Who's there?
The answer to my prayers. Just when I wanted to vent my rage on someone. Damn. Allez, tu protège.
Alright, let's loot him. Take all those. Let's look. Common bassinet. Oh. Huh. Okay. Hunter's gloves. Leather jerkin. Condition, defense. Okay. This is better condition. This is one that's pretty crap. Let's see. This defense. Okay. Okay, let's see. This is a padded coif, and this is a coif. This one looks better. It's padded, it has a better defense. Patch toes. Plate cooters. Don't know what those are. Cauldrons. These ones have a higher defense rating. See, those have 3 defense. I wish I could sort it by the type of thing that it was. It's better than these foot wraps. Okay. Let's see, patched hose. I think the Green Noble one's hose is, it's better condition and has the same defense rating as these. Fast travel point, discover. Why would they kill the horses? Why would they burn the horses? Let's look at the map here. Okay, it looks like we're about to go into the town. Looks like there's been a fire. Looks like we can't really go in here. And save the game. How do I get in, I wonder? Looks like I could possibly get in over here. Possibly. Unless I can jump. Not really wanting to let me do that. Alright, so let's go through the town. Go to the other side where it looks like there's a possible entrance. Let's have our sword ready. Because we never know what bandits we're going to encounter. Hometown being killed. Henry would probably have known everyone in the town. Because back then, everyone knew everyone else. And they knew all of each other's business. Like, the place has been ransacked. So this way, gotta get around the wall. Horrible, terrible. Things have been done. These people in this place. Going was faster. Oh, what's ahead? I see a light. Well, I thought it was a light. Maybe it was my reticle. Or is it reticle? Whatever it is. If you know the correct pronunciation, then please let me know in the comments. I gotta rest my arm a moment. It needs a stretch. Keep pressing that W and it gets old. Be nice if I had like auto run. Lots of metal on the path. I just don't want to stop and pick it. Alright, let's look at the map. Alright, we need to take the right road to go up to the castle. Otherwise, I look here, it probably would have been shorter if I'd gone that way, but I wouldn't have got to... you know, check out the town as much. Looks like a little path here. Is this the path that I used to escape? Perhaps? Because I remember it was tiny, tiny path. No, this is the right way. I think this is the way that I used when I escaped. So it's fitting that I return this way. That is exceedingly annoying. Now I have to backtrack. Okay, let's look at the map. So I guess now I'm gonna have to come over here and try this way to get in. I don't know how I'm supposed to get in otherwise. Pump of some sort over there. Wonder if they're survivors or if they're bandits. I think I should go stealthy. Try to find out before Woodcutter's Camp. Camp of Sage. Apparently I'm not hungry, however, so I'm not going to eat. Just move on. Yeah, I'm just going to continue to move around to the other entry. I'm gonna get out of the stealth thing. So this way. This one looks like it's barred as well. I'll have to try to go around to this side as well then. This is just annoying, you know? I've come all this way. It's taking me forever. Maybe I can get through here. Okay. Look at the map. Okay, yeah, this is the way that I should have gone. I went the long way. Haha. Silly me, you know, I'm always gonna do the long way. Save the game before we go in. Alright. Okay, here we go.
Died with a sword in his hand.
Terrible massacre.
You stood by his side and he did this to you. In the end, you were a hero. You didn't run like me.
Kinder, don't be so harsh on yourself. You survived and they died. So you're a survivor. To survive and live to fight another day. Because ultimately you're going to get your revenge.
Not you. It wasn't supposed to be you, Bianca. I'll find the bastards that did this to you. I'll find them. I swear it. Just wait a moment. I'll take care of my parents, and then I'll come back for you. I want you.
Her ring. We'll take that as a memento.
I'll take this as a keepsake to remember you by, my dearest.
Is this the way to the tavern? Might be something good at the tavern. I'm not even sure that I recognize the tavern. Is this the tavern? Ah, my goodness, anyway. Looks like this might have been the tavern. It's so dark, dreary, rainy, and everything's all burnt up, so I can't even recognize this place. I didn't know it well to start with. And now, it's foobarred.
Why did you do it to me, Father? Why? Why did you leave me? Forgive me. Forgive me for everything. Next time I won't run. I'll never run away again. His face. I'll find him.
And we'll kill him.
But first, I have to find the shovel and take care of you. I remember you told me you wanted to lie beside Mother. Here, under the linden tree. At least I can do that much for you.
Objective completed. Find a spade. Okay, so I'm going to end this episode here. I hope you've enjoyed. Please give me a thumbs up. Comment below. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. And we'll see you next time. Bye.